Hi, here's another quick video on how to use some of the new tools that are available for servicing your Poseidon regulators. Today, we're going to talk about the second stage crowfoot and the second stage extreme clamp. Crowfoot is first one we'll talk about. If you've ever had issues separating the hose adapter from either the body of the extreme, the jet stream, or the BOV, sometimes the option becomes a set of channel locks and you end up tearing up your hose adapter. So what we now have is a crowfoot that we can go on ahead and slide on. And it is angled. So as you see how it fits here right around the hose adapter, if you flip it, it doesn't quite go as far down. So what you wanna do is get it seated right there. I can then use, it's a 3/8 cut. So I can just use any 3/8 drive to help me break that connection point. I can use it for the body as well as hanging onto the connection point there and taking off my hose, which is normally a 17 millimeter connection point. And so that's how you use the crow's foot. Now, in conjunction with this, sometimes you'll get regulators in that haven't been rinsed well, and it's been 24 months. They've been doing lots of saltwater diving, and so it's really hard to get that connection point off. And so for the extreme second stages, we have now a block set. So I can now remove my mouthpiece and my exhaust cover. And if that is still stuck on there, what I can do is I can now take this block set and I can hold the body. Then I can take my crow's foot and hold the body in the vise, which will hold it nice and steady. And then I can break that connection point right there. Bottom line is I can get it apart without damaging the body and needing to buy the customer needing to buy a new body because of that connection point. And then one of the things I'd recommend when you get it back to the customer, talk to them about how to maybe better maintain their gear. Over the course of time, you will get a little water that's going to filter in here between the threads. And so you do need to rinse it. I like to say if you're going to dive for an hour, you don't want to just rinse it about 5 seconds. So these are the new tools that we have out. Just a quick video on how to use them. One, second stage crowfoot, and number two, the extreme clamp. Thanks and have a great day.